Miami High School, Miami High School, Miami High School number one.
Before the Dade County Auditorium opened in 1951, this was really the cultural center of much of Dade County. You had opera here, you had musical presentations on stage, and a lot of that had nothing to do with Miami High. This was just different casts, different groups that came here. But I think the restoration here has probably been more spectacular than any other part of the school. But Fred, I'm ready to turn it over to you if you have any questions. I know you want to mention a couple of things to the group.
Given to the restoration and the construction of what you see here. Many people have asked why are some of the buildings a different color. They're the additions. This is a historic site, so this is all original, as much as they could possibly do. As you can see, they've raised the ceilings, not here, but in the hallways, and the air conditioning that came on just about the time y'all were, I think, 68. Times a year are part of your duties, but what we do with your duties is scholarship to students, secretary and editor of the newsletter. We also have a Sports Hall of Fame. Some of you are a part of that. We have that every year in April, and that's also a fundraiser that's done in April to raise money for sports teams, which we do also. So that's kind of the core of it. I know that a lot of people have questions, and we'll be glad to answer those. And then I will go to in the library. They also have an archives room that has all the yearbooks.
We miss her.
Remember that I was young and so were you, and sunny days were all we ever knew. And what this came back, what a lovely place to play my everything. Remember then, Miami Ave, Miami Street, Bayfront Park, was also kind to me. Far away, State Street 2, 27th Avenue. Remember then, our love of each moon, well watered, yet what was so cool, how gave old miracle life. Thank you.
down the middle.
Right down the middle.
Take out, Bunker. There you go. Super dry. Jimmy, did I predict?
Sure, Scotty.
That's funny.
Show us how it's done, John.
I'll try. I don't know if I can follow my partner. I'm going to have to lean on him today, I think.
When I grow up, I want to be able to hit that far.
Go, Charlie.
What?
I haven't.
That's fine. Huh? I hadn't looked in it.
We hit
my garage.
Charlie, help me if I had a ball. There we go.
That's good. That's keeper. That'll work. That's what I wanted to do. And we're off.
Oh, you the man. Ooh.
He's a hooker.
I'm missing one ticket.
Probably. You got your finger on it?
Hello, class of 66. My old friends, I've come to talk with you again. This is always a decade favorite for me. This is the fifth time I've had a chance to address the class, and this is the one I've been looking forward to the most. Awesome to have You can't hear me? I can't hear? Okay, can you hear me now? Okay. I'm here to honor veterans from our class and veterans all around the country, veterans that served. Think about back 50 years ago.